People keep asking me today, why are you doing this? I'm doing it because I want to get behind the plow. I want to make more fertile soil so those seeds can be planted and grow taller trees. We've got a great city, and I just think getting behind the plow and toiling will be a good thing. And if we do it right, businesses can start up here and grow here and move here, and the economy will be still growing and moving forward. There'll be the time to discuss these challenges and the possibilities and debate these details as the campaign unfolds. We'll take the message to everyone who will listen, and I look forward to that. I want to come into your homes. I want to be all across Columbus, everywhere. I'm a South Columbus guy. I met one of my neighbors in business that I've never met before today. I'm proud that they're here. I'm proud that you're here, and I want to work together for Columbus. Like I said, I'm not running against anything. I'm running for solutions and possibilities and positive outcome. If you agree, I hope you'll vote for me. I'm John Anker, and I'm running for Columbus. Thank you very much.